Dag, mijn Indo-familie. I know, ik look vreselijk, maar ik was ziek geworden. ik was naar de Hollandse bakker. I was standing in line. En I saw, oh, de cookies en de mocha cake en de pastages. Oh, they look so good, man. So I was going to order it. And this guy came behind me. And he saw hoesten, coughing, all over my neck. He was like, what do you? Waarom doe je dat? He said, I turned around and I said, waar is your zakdoek? You're making me sick, you gekke vent. So I got my cookies and I went home. Okay, and I put everything in there. And I thought, okay, the next morning I'm going to eat it. But I didn't feel good. I started getting sick. And my wife says, hey, can I help you? Can I help you? I said, nee, je moet mijn Indische moeder bellen. She can make me healthy again. So I'm laying there. She shows up. She said, het is een grote fles met Vicks. En ze zei, inbreven. Oh, zoon, je moet het op je borst doen. Je moet het on your back. Your leg. She's inbreving. And she's putting it all over my body and on my forehead, my eyes are watering. I said, no. I said, what are you doing? She's getting, nee, niet de piemel, nee, it's gonna burn. So anyway, she ran out of the room. I said, oh God, I'm laying there on fire. And then she goes in the kitchen and she comes back and she says, man, you moet this drinken. I said, what is that? Jamu. I said, oh, the Indische elixir. Drink the jamu. So I drank the jamu and oh, ik voel beter. Ik voel me helemaal beter. I say, oh, dankjewel, mijn Indische moeder. Dankjewel.